The No Faith Channel, checking in. On today's episode of Sunday Supplement Review, I have Fortitude Behavior Preworkout, Blue Razz Lemonade. I am dedicated to helping you dads. On this series, I review a supplement every Sunday to help you dads decide if it is right for your fitness goals, your health needs, and most importantly, that hard-earned money. Today, I have Fortitude Behavior Pre-Workout Blue Razz Lemonade. So, I gotta give a huge shout-out to 5-Minute Supps Review. They have turned me on to a number of small companies putting out excellent products. So keep in mind, just because the company is small, just because you might not have heard of that company before, doesn't mean they're not dropping some great, great products. Let's go over the ingredients for Fortitude Behavior's pre-workout. First and foremost, one scoop, 19 full grams, okay? You can see the back of this label, it is long. So if you're a cowboy out there, if you're one of those tough guys that just takes a dry scoop, puts it in your mouth, I'd like to see you try that with 19 grams. So first and foremost, they threw a ton of vitamins in here. All right, vitamin B6, B12, calcium, magnesium, sodium, potassium. Now, a lot of companies don't bother to do that because people don't care about them. But I would argue those vitamins, those minerals are very, very important if you're going through a very tough workout where you're sweating. You're in the gym for an hour to 2 hours. You're sweating. You're grinding out sets. You're doing cardio. You need to replenish those minerals, and those vitamins and minerals are going to have a much bigger impact and much more benefit to you than many people give them credit for. So I'm glad Fortitude Behavior threw them in there. Fortitude Behavior's pump ingredients are heavily dosed. Citrulline malate, 8 grams. Agmatine sulfate, 1,250 milligrams. Also, we've got beta-alanine at 4 grams. That's a very good dose there. That's a very heavy dose there as well. Betadine anhydrous, 2.5 grams. For energy and focus, we've got choline bitterate. I always pronounce that wrong, 500 milligrams. L-theanine, 275 milligrams, and caffeine at 275 milligrams. A very full, a very stacked label indeed. This pre-workout comes in two flavors: Blue Razz Lemonade, the one that I have here now that I can speak to, and Mango. Now, I went online, their Mango is currently sold out. From the reviews of the Mango, it looks like it was a fan favorite as far as taste goes. I do know for many people, you don't care about the taste of your pre-workout. Like I said, many of you are just putting that scoop in and you're going right to the gym. For me, I actually care about the taste because, hey, I paid for it, I've got to drink it. So Blue Razz Lemonade, how does it mix? It mixes very well. I will say there's no issues with mixability. As far as taste goes, it is extremely sour. Now, some people on the reviews that I've seen online and just comments that I've read like the flavor. Some people, in fact, love that sour flavor. They can't get enough of it. As far as I'm concerned, I do not like that sour flavor. I mixed it with 8 ounces. It was too sour. I mixed it with 12 ounces. It was too sour. I mixed it with 16 ounces. It was too sour. And today I mixed it with 20 ounces. It was still too sour for my liking. So I will say, if you're not a fan of sour, you're probably gonna wait for their Mango to come in, but don't just listen to me, do your research. I know a lot of people, like I said, love this flavor, and some people just don't care about flavor. So that's that. Let's dive into cost. You dads know I'm a tightwad. I have a whole series called Tight Wad Tuesday. So on this series, I actually put a very, very strong focus on cost, because it's not only about getting a great pre-workout, it is about getting a great pre-workout at an amazing price. If you go on to fortitudebehavior.com, I'll throw up their link right here, you can get this tub, 25 servings for $43. How does that equate to cost per serving? $1.70 per serving. That's fairly competitive in the market today. We're seeing pre-workouts range from $1 all the way up to $2.50. $1.70, not too bad. I reached out to them and I said, not good enough. I need something to give to my subscribers, something to add a little bit of boost to their pocketbook, okay? Give them a little bit of something. I said, I know you don't normally do discounts, but in my case, make an exception. So if you want 5% off, it's not much, but better that 5% in your pocket, right? If you want 5% off, use my code NOFATE247. Do I get a kickback for that? Do I get any money whatsoever? No, none whatsoever. But if you use that code, NOFATE247 at fortitudebehavior.com, it lets them know you saw this video, you're using that code to save some money, and hopefully they'll give me some more product to give away. I'm trying to set up a giveaway locally here and a giveaway on my site as well. So let's dive into the deep question of how does it handle in the gym? It's not always about what's on the label. Sometimes these pre-workouts can be more than the sum of their ingredients, and sometimes they come up very, very short. I'm gonna throw in a 30-second clip of my workouts on Fortitude Behavior and give you my opinion on the other side. I have used Fortitude Behavior's pre-workout for 5 workouts now. I think I can give a pretty good representation of how it handles in the gym for me. As far as the pumps, my expectations were extremely high because they dumped in such heavy dosage of those pump ingredients, and I got good pumps. Maybe my expectations were a bit too high. I'm not complaining about the pumps, but I did expect more because of the heavy, heavy dosages of citrulline malate and agmatine sulfate. As far as the energy goes, I was extremely happy with where the energy and focus factors kicked in. I thought they hit that sweet spot of being high energy, strong focus, without being either too jittery from like having my heart, just having heart palpitations. You know, some of these companies are throwing in just so much caffeine that if you're not used to these high stims, you're gonna think you're having a heart attack. Frankly, if the stims are too high, you can't even do cardio or any type of HIIT training in the gym as well. Again, because that heart's going so high. This was a really good sweet spot. You're not gonna complain about the energy. You're not gonna complain about the focus. I was definitely locked in. I definitely had a good mood going through my workouts. And it lasted. It lasted well past my 2-hour normal workouts, and it did not just fall off. It just kind of gradually went down. A few other things that is worth mentioning about Fortitude Behavior is that they have full label transparency. Now this in 2019 is very common. However, there are still companies out there not having full label transparency. So whenever I see it, I always got to give it a thumbs up. Also, they have no artificial coloring, which is another nice thing. Oftentimes you see supplement companies throwing in pink if the flavor is like pink lemonade, all right? So that's an artificial coloring that to help you associate the drink with the flavor. But the problem is your body has to process that artificial coloring, and there's really no need for it, okay? Because you dads don't give into marketing, you're smarter than that. And the fact that they don't dump in anything else your body has to process unnecessarily is a bonus. What I would like to see is that they get that mango flavor back in stock, because I am dying to try it. If you are interested in Fortitude Behavior, go over to fortitudebehavior.com, get that pre-workout, use that code NOFATE247. If you've used this product, I want to know what you thought of it in the comments below. If you have come this far in the video, you know what to do. Give it a like, hit that subscribe button. As usual, thanks for watching, and don't save anything for the trip back. I am dedicated to helping you dads be great parents to your children and still accomplish your own personal goals. I post tips and tricks to save you dads time, energy, and money. 3 things that are in short supply for every dad out there.